So the problem with this intake is we have a whole bunch of mud and leaves, and then this is where the intake is. So I'm trying to clean it. Of course I cleaned off the intake, but okay, we can try to guard from it, but wouldn't it be better to take from somewhere like here, where it gets filtered by the rock? Or if we could build some kind of rock thing here. Yeah, I don't know. And then goes into the there. Well, that's cool, but the problem is here. So anytime it rains, all this crap stuff comes down in here. There's Bob washing up at my sink. The lights and all that stuff, and the watermelon juice. Empty cup. Oh yeah, and sugarcane if anyone wants. We cut it up with this little knife. And Hannah, you want to be in there? Nice. Some old school light which is not visible in the camera. And this is the spot for the bonfire, which is also not. A little bonfire with the full moon to commemorate the and some Christmas lights starting the next phase. There it is with the new kitchen. So yeah. Let's see how it looks. Today was a good experiment. Get some juice in. So I'll need to hang more stuff, like the cutting boards and whatever, and found a way to roll away this shade cloth. Some more light. Yeah, that was cool.